Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows an early pregnancy with the Mirena. Mirena is a hormone intrauterine contraceptive device that can provide long-term birth control contraception. The device is a T-shaped plastic frame that is inserted into the uterus where it releases a type of hormone, progestin. You can see the uterus, urinary bladder, and the gestation sac. This is the gestation sac. Now this is the intrauterine contraceptive device, IUD, IUCD. Now this is the intrauterine contraceptive device called Mirena, and it lies in the cervix, and a smaller portion is in the proximal portion of the uterine cavity. But the larger portion lies in the cervix. Now, symptoms of being pregnant with Mirena are, if the pregnancy develops in the uterus, you may notice typical pregnancy symptoms such as missed periods, nausea, possibly with vomiting, sore enlarged breasts, tiredness, mild cramps, light spotting. Intrauterine contraceptive devices are more than 99% effective in preventing pregnancy, but rare failures can happen. However, no form of birth control is 100% effective. While rare, it is possible to become pregnant while using the intrauterine device. Again, you can see the uterus having the gestation sac in the distal portion of the uterine cavity, while the intrauterine contraceptive device lies in the cervix, and a smaller portion of this device is in the proximal portion of the uterine cavity. You can see the fetal pole is still to be developed. Only the gestation sac and a small umbilical vesicle is visible. Now you can see the contraceptive device, clearly see that it lies in the cervix and the adjacent portion of the uterine cavity. If a woman becomes pregnant with intrauterine device and the pregnancy is inside the uterus, she has a risk of severe infection, miscarriage, and premature delivery. Mirena said, because of this, doctor may try to remove an intrauterine device if a woman becomes pregnant. Now this is the urinary bladder. This is the intrauterine contraceptive device. Now this is the gestation sac. Intrauterine contraceptive device insertion. Now this is the gestation sac and a small umbilical vesicle is visible, and pregnancy measures more than 5 weeks. This is the umbilical vesicle, a small umbilical vesicle. Fetal pole is yet to be developed. You can find some important information in the description of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. If you do like this video, please click the like button. And now you can see the pregnancy measures about 5 weeks 3.